Welcome back to my channel. In the last video, we have already done the boss detail page. In this video, I will show you how to create the editing page. I already opened the project in the code editor. To save time, I already done the UI. I'm using the bootstrap styling, and we have the form, the three fields. We have the title field and the category and the description, and finally is the submit button. I will run the project. I type npm run dev. And this is our editing page. Okay, let's start coding. First, I will create a constructor to declare the state super props. I will declare the state. We have titles, just an empty string. A description, and category. Then the input control, I will assign the value of the input. The title inputs by the titles from the state, and we have we also have the on-chain event, and that when we type in the input control, this event will be raised. I copy for the category fields and description field. I will define the handle input function, cons. We have name value. That's the property of the input control. We get from the target control, and we assess the state for and we set our state based on the value of the input control. Okay, we don't need this bracket. Next, we will define a submit function. That's all. When the user click on the submit button, we will call the submit function. Okay, on submit. We use prevent default. We have three value: title, description, category, from our state. And we declare object data with a title, description, and category, both category, because in our database we use both category. And I will console here. I will console log the data. Oh, we have some type of mistake here. Okay, a description. And I open my web browser. I put MonStack tutorial. And category form stack, and description are very easy. I hit enter. I try to submit four times, so it's console log four times. Next. We use the acr.post to save the data to the database. If the response of data is success, we will alert edit, and we will set the our state empty, and that will make the our input control at the initial state, it will be a blank. Okay, let's static. Hit enter, and we have done. Okay, let's go to the landing page to check. Okay, it's already save successfully to the database, and we will create another post how to insert data to DB. The category is the database, and the description are very easy. I hit enter, and go to the landing page. Our newly added post here. So thank you for watching. See you in my next video.